So I think total took me 20 minutes to chop, 18 to 20 minutes to chop it out, and then to dremel it, 30 minutes. It's almost ready to burn, but it's still pretty green, so I'll let this sit for a bit. We might have to do some more dremel work to it. It's pretty well almost even where you want it. Looks like a Chinese bear. Ooh. Too many sticks, eh? To look at it. There you go, grizzly bear. In total, so that would be under an hour. 30 minutes and 20 minutes, so that's, yeah, 50 minutes so far. Work. Starting with this thing. This and the little drum grinder on the Dremel or high speed rotary tool.